ones. You can put it on your calendar. Here we go. First of three Hobby Stock heat races underway. Butler in the 37, getting a good push from Sullivan. Then in around that top tire. The 44 is Todd Spencer, trying to follow that speed on top. Bennett will shoot to the top of the track. Will he have the speed? And yellow out for Matt Wall. 20W will get instruction there from our crew on the inside of turn three. And we'll line them up. Good jump so far. That 37 looking quick out in front. That's Shane Butler out of Scranton. He kind of showed Solomon Bennett a quick way around there. Maybe that top side of one and two. Bennett looked like the guy that was trying to find some new room, even up top on three and four. Might have had a good run on that lead. There was some contact that they were coming out of four. I couldn't see from my angle if that slowed Solomon down, but had a good run. But Todd Fisher in that 44, he started in the back of the pack. He's up to third already. Todd Fisher in second. Still Butler the main